There's more information on a story we first brought to you as breaking news yesterday. The Allen County coroner has identified a woman killed in a shooting. They say 40-year-old Elisa Marie of Fort Wayne died after being shot in her torso. Her death has been ruled a homicide. Police arrested a man, 42-year-old Corby Lee, after they say they found him in a home on Fox Avenue yesterday. Marie was pronounced dead at the scene.